Hallelujah! In the news this week, the countdown to the 2019 Melon Harvest begins. Now just for Sunday's land, so all members are encouraged to fulfill their pledges as soon as possible. God bless you as you do so. Reverend Mother Esther Ajayi will be speaking at United Nations in New York on 6th May 2019. She will be addressing world leaders on behalf of the foundation, which is in partnership with CNS, CCC, and the Moses Uwimolade University. With more than half of the UK identifying as having no religion, Times magazine reports that African churches are still growing. The magazine suggests more than 250 African churches, including Celestial, can be found in South London alone. This is in spite of less than 5% of English population attending churches.